Yeah. Now, what I'm trying to show you and tell you something, right? You see some of you goats who are in hardware business and taking just for ideology and money, and you bring in a cheap gun wash, which is the cheapest one or the lowest grade, and sell it, right? As like a tenors, and when you put on a coat, the tenors is of the lowest grade, so it doesn't keep no sheen and all these kind of things, and hard to work, and you're selling a gallon of that tenors for $96. But that don't even matter where it was made. But all these goats, because I've been doing this over 20 years right here in Chavery Road. Even looking at the next one, you can see hydrochemicals. I mean, hydrocarbon solvents, alcohol, denatured alcohol. In other words, all these things was used. So if you have a hardware, but I'm telling you that there's a goat on Chavery Road and you're selling distillers under lacatiners. I was looking for a pan map lacquer. That ain't got nothing to do with car. In these parts. Well, it had to do with cars, but the lacquer what we're dealing with is for furniture in this modern era here. You understand? When you take this tenancy and you put it with a lacquer, if it's a good grade of tenancy, but the point that I'm saying, that is gun wash. What they used to call to wash gun and things, that is, these tenancy are very low grade. So where is the control for these things, boy? Where it was made, some of these goats in the hardware, boy, hardware. All of us go and look who was the people who bring that idea here for some of all the goats. Before all the goats down the road, you see all the goats down in all the industrial estates that put a name and don't know nothing about how to make them thing and selling it to industrial itself. All of the goats, all down in South, right? That just make it up to the national industries and just start to make a mess for profit and all they do nothing. All the goats.